Stop the car.
Hey! Hey! Now!
Take him back, Melinda!
Break it up!
It's okay.
He killed my boy!
This isn't the way, all right? Not now. Come on, not now.
Right. Sorry.
Daddy, no!
Hey!
Mr. Dale, don't! Mr. Dale, Kenny's here. He's watching you and he doesn't want you to do this.
Shut up with your crap, I'm warning you.
Kenny wants you to remember what you used to tell him when he was mad.
Take my mad feelings?
That you should take all of his mad feelings and roll them into a big ball. And then take that big ball and...
kick it hard. Kick it to the moon.
And kick it as hard as he can until he hits the moon. That's what he wants you to do right now. No. And then it'll get rid of all your mad feelings and you'll feel better.
It's okay, Daddy. It's okay, Dad. It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay.
Hank's resting.
Thank you for what you did.
Don't thank me. Thank Kenny.
Is he here?
He's right beside me. I think he's almost ready to go.
Go?
To cross over, a person's spirit needs to be calm. He's not upset anymore.
He was angry with me, wasn't he?
No. No, he thought that you were mad at him for getting back in the car. Kenny, it wasn't your fault. Mommy should have made sure you weren't in the car. I should have.
Tell Mommy I love her.
Kenny wants you to know that he loves you. And he doesn't blame you for anything. He's at peace now. You want to say goodbye to him?
I can't.
It'll help him so much. Tell him that he doesn't have to be afraid.
I love you so much, Kenny. And I don't want you to be scared. Because it is so beautiful. And Grandma will be waiting. And
Stubby?
He wants to know about someone named Stubby. Yes, Stubby the turtle. Oh. We'll be there too.
I see something really cool.
Is it a light?
Uh-huh.
He's ready now. It's okay to go into that light, Kenny.
I love you, Mommy.
He's gone, isn't he?
Yes. He's gone.